So my goal for this project was to create a 3D printed tank controlled by a joystick to move the head. I wanted to create a tank that had a design similar to tanks back in, that were in World War II. For my build, I used Tinkercad to create the design for the tank. I used male wires, breadboard, Arduino, joystick, and a servo motor. For my program, I used Arduino. I programmed the joystick to move the Arduino, to move the head left and right. I tested the project about 5 times. One problem I had was that the servo motor would not fit into the head, so we cut into the head deeper so it could fit. If I had more time, I would make the tank move. I would make the tape move instead of the head. Yeah.
What was the hardest part?
All right, thank you.
Okay, we're on.